some other things happen that puts more stress on the driver. Also, running them right at the edge of the opening protection isn't exactly good for the life expectancy of the drivers, even though they are pretty robust and effective for the motors by reducing the maximum speed, but also lowering acceleration and jerk memories. I've already made a video on adjusting the speed settings and how it goes. The most important one, I think, is saying that it works for you is perfectly fine. If the motor is losing steps, lower the speed settings or increase the current. If the driver motor overheats, lower the current. That's what I was going for in the first place. And I think it's working out pretty well. To maximize future efficiency, please subscribe if you haven't done so already. Leave a like and feel free to share this or any of my other videos with people that you think are useful. Or even this story to see it as I have it here. Or just follow along, just use some spatial reason. This one down here is going to be extruder 0, which is going to be the default extruder under most cases. So this one right here is extruder 0, and then if you had an extruder driver here, or you're using a dual extruder, if you have a board that has the extruder driver, the stepper driver right here, that's fine. You don't necessarily have to, you don't have to tune it if you're not using it. But if you are using a dual extruder, then that's where it's going to be, and that's where you're going to be tuning that second extruder. So, now that I've explained all that, so the next big thing you want to do is know what you need to have these stepper drivers set to. That's going to depend a lot on the design of the printer, what motors are on it. If you've even upgraded the motors or the steppers, then you're going to have to go off of that. But the good rule of thumb is if the axis uses a small stepper driver, pretty much there's only two in any of the kits, there's the small stepper drivers and the larger ones. If that axis uses the small stepper driver, set it to between smaller stepper drivers, and they're running, the Z axis on this Prusa uses two of the smaller steppers. So it's running the two steppers off of one driver, so you'll want to set that one to, I think it's 0.3 to 0.4, something like that. So it's